Let's go!
Move! Move!
Let's go! Come on!
Fire on
Battle 01, this is Uniform 6-2. En route to your location.
Copy that. We're almost at the intersection. Hold it out.
West of the fountain. That's west of the fountain.
Lots of guys moving in. Westwest.
I think we got their attention.
The OC is 2 clicks north of here. Let's get a move on. Get Hulk in the Humvee. Let's go.
As fast as we can, crew.
Yeah, direct hits right there.
We secure? Secure. Let's roll. We're here.
Did our man talk?
They always talk. We got names, dates, locations. Bolt gave us everything, even Fergata. It seems your hunch was right, Captain.
Makarov's already making friends.
He's meeting with his top advisor 6 hours from now. Location is the Hotel Lustig. It's in the center of the city near the old square. We have Tier 1 groups assigned to handle this, but I don't think they'll make it in time. But you're close.
Very. I'll contact you when it's done.
Makarov's council all together in the middle of a war zone. Sounds convenient.
Overconfidence makes you careless.
We'll infiltrate along two separate routes. So, you and Yuri head for the church and provide overwatch.
The city's locked down tight. We'll need a back door.
Leave that to me.
Welcome to Prague, gents.
The Resistance is expecting us half a click to the north.
Let's get this over with. Stay low. There's too many of them.
something.
Let's go!
clean up the mess. Let's move, we'll improvise if we have to. Get down, now! Stay down.
Which vehicle will he be in?
The consulate rotates for security. We won't know until he steps out.
You seem to know a lot about Makarov.
Alpha 1, radio check, over.
Bravo 1, copy. We're dug in with line of sight.
Right, Kamarov's our eyes and ears inside the hotel. Once he gives us the nod, we'll kick this off. What do you see?
Bugger all, mate. Looks like Makarov's late for his own funeral.
Sit tight until we get a clean shot. Then you can put as many rounds on him as you like.
It'll only take one.
It's almost time, Yuri. I think I'll be on the second floor.
Heads up, Makarov's convoy is arriving now.
I see it. Four armored vehicles. No visual on Makarov yet. They're stopping in front of the hotel.
Do you see him?
Yes, the bastard. Third vehicle. Shite. I think he's looking right at us.
Easy. Just sit tight.
Pulling into the garage now.
All right, Kamarov, you're up. Kamarov, do you read me?
Probably forgot to switch it on.
Doesn't matter. Makarov's here. We move forward with the plan. I'm in position. Ready?
Yuri, fight Price in your scope. He's on the top of the hotel. We got you. Some activity on the balcony. Take them out together, Yuri. On you.
Break.
Price, who is that?
Kamarov.
I'm sorry, Price.
Captain Price. Ад ждет тебя.
Price, get out of there!
Yuri, my friend. You never should have come here.
What the hell is he talking about? Get out now!
Thank you.
need... Nikolai, get us out! That chopper's circling back around! We have to move! Come on, sir, you can make it!
Get over here and cover us! We've got wounded! Stay with me, son.
Chris.
No. Makarov knows. Yuri.
No! Soap! No!
Soap! You have to go now! Get off me!
I'm sorry.
Wouldn't want you to miss this. This deal will generate millions for our cause. Money can buy many things, even power. The road to our future begins here, my friend.
Never forgot what we did for him that day. Our reward was power. But power corrupts.
Today, we show the world our true strength. Perhaps it will give you some as well. Is everything ready?
Thousands of souls extinguished by the push of a button.
Understand, Yuri. This is only the beginning.
This wasn't war. It was madness.
I know what you have done, Yuri. I know what you have told them. Friend, my ally, my betrayer. What happens here today will change the world forever. Nothing can stop this. Not even you.
Taker of innocent lives. But in his eyes, this marked me as the enemy.
Hey, у нас здесь один выживший.
Okay, Yuri. You bought yourself some time. For now.
There's a clock tower in Hereford where the names of the dead are inscribed. We try to honor their deeds, even as their faces fade from our memory. Those memories are all that's left when the bastards have taken everything else.
What happened?
He killed Soap. He's gone, Mac.
What do you need from me, son?
A location. Our Russian says Makarov used to cache weapons at an old castle near Prague. He's got nothing more solid than that.
Can you trust him?
What choice do I have? He's got his own reasons for wanting Makarov dead. Place ring any bells?
Aye. We ran drones over a suspect castle back in Zakiev's day. But we never got wind of our targets visiting the area.
What am I up against?
The place is a fortress. Only one way in or out. Unless you've learned to fly. Security office on the far side of the compound, and a command center north of that. Both were heavily guarded. If Makarov's there, he'll be in that control room. What's this you're sending me?
Equipment list.
That's a lot of hardware, John. What you plan on doing?
What you taught me to do. Kill them all.
Wait for it. Now.
Stop, don't move. Alright, come on. Plant C4 on the platform. Easy.
Base. Want some more C4 at the bottom?
This is what we're dealing with, brothers. A stubborn old man hopelessly out of step with the changing world.
Sir, still no response from the security room.
We'll change.
Get down there. Find out what's going on.
Alexei, has your intel been confirmed?
Yes, sir. Our men are on the way to Berlin.
Are you listening?
The daughter is there. We will have her in a matter of hours.
Keep me updated.
Time to go. They must have found the bodies. This should buy us some time. Now, now!
Move!